Sunday morning. She's actually helping herself to the dripper bottle. Think you're doing better, sweetheart. Hmm? You stop now. Hmm? Hello? Have you been grooming? I don't think so. I'm worried about you. You won't eat, not by yourself. It's a good girl. I'd like to see you eating a bit of fruit, sweetie. Yeah, good girl. Shall I come back when you've licked all the yogurt off? Perhaps not, sweetheart. That's not edible. Well, if you want to make it harder for yourself. Oh, I see. Apparently, all the yogurt's been licked off, so the fruit's not very entertaining anymore. I just hung a bunch of grapes. And guess what? It looks like you figured this out. Self-feeding. Well, it looks like you've been active. You took all the grapes, didn't you? And it looks like you've had most of the smoothie, or all of it. I can't see if it's empty or not. And all of the juice. Okay, so you take hanging food, you just won't take it in a dish. All this was left. Okay, pretty sure you like that. We'll come over here then. Let me... come over here for it. Well, that's a success, isn't it? Hello? There we are. Sweetheart, I just want to see how you're going for weight. Actually, so you're eating something. So you're about the same weight that you were the first night I got her. So today is, what day is it? Tuesday. 3:23. Oops. You had a whole container of juice there and you didn't drink it. Okay. So you nibbled at the rockmelon, you ignored the expensive watermelon, you ate all the yoghurt that I put out for you, and you ignored the grapes. I don't understand you, sweetheart, but hopefully you'll do better with more babies. More babies your own age, more little juvies. I look forward to hearing that you have done really well and got completely better. Self-feeding. Here we are, a little bit more. I think you've had enough. Seriously, that's 10% of your body weight. You've had nearly 30 mils. It's a huge amount to drink at one time. Where did you fit it all? There we are. Go back upstairs. You look tiny here. You do. Oh, you poor little love. Okay, we're on our way.